Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God is for Allah, look here.
Glory be to God in the highest.
Ati ni aye alafia.
And peace to the earth.
Mo ran agbara Oluwa lo.
I sent forth the power of God.
Si orisun ta ati bi o.
Into the source where you were born.
Ma je mu to wa nibe.
The covenant that is there.
To di omiran lati ma taku o.
That has become giant to be opposing you.
Loruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Oluwa ko ba ma je mu yen je.
The Lord destroy that covenant.
Mo ran agbara Oluwa lo.
I sent power of God forth.
Si inu ile baba re.
To your father's household.
Si inu ile iya re.
Your mother's household.
Ninu ile oko re.
Into your husband's house.
Ibi to ti fe yawo.
Where you marry your wife.
Alagbara okuku to wa nibe.
The powerful one in darkness with
them. To taku lati tesiwaju.
Who is always opposing your progress.
Loruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Ile ko lanu ko gbe mi.
The ground open its mouth and swallow that person.
Gbogbo owo ma je mu
odi. All the hand of negative covenant.
Ko sise pe ko mo se re.
That is working against your prosperity. Working against the progress of your life. Working against the fulfillment of the vision and covenant of God upon your life. In the name of Jesus Christ. That hand is withered. I decree today. That weapon of darkness. That has been raised against you. In order to cause pain and discomfort for you. In the name of Jesus. Fire of the Lord consume this weapon. Send to your life, you will not finish in the name of Jesus Christ. You will not have sorrow in the name of Jesus Christ. Mercy will raise you in the name of Jesus Christ. In this year which you are, you will excel in the name of Jesus Christ. All of you that wish to do but you lack, showers of blessing will follow you. The hand of the Lord locates your life. You will not experience failure again. Heaven of mercy is open unto you. As I've spoken it, it is so. In Jesus' mighty name. I told you yesterday that what our prayer we focus on is the special message that God sent me to start today. I title it Household Battle. Is there anyone that does not have household battles? Is there anyone that is absolutely free from household battles? When you visit a prophet or people who see visions for you, when they tell you there is a battle in front of you,
you
now be questioning yourself, where does the battle come from?
And
so many battles that we are confronting today, it rose against us from our source. And that is the household battle from where you were born. From household battles, that is where you have a family or a kind of stepmother's battle. That is where you have curse. That's where you have imprecations. That is where you have the battle that is claiming ownership over you. That is where you have negative covenants. That's why we have blood battles. So many things pack themselves together into that, inside that household battle, which we are going to deal with one by one. And we'll pray on it together for 1 month. And the Lord told me that He's going to use His covenant and His own hands of mercy to deliver and to set free lives of people from such household battle troubling them. That battle that is waiting against you, it could be from your source, because there is no human being that does not experience battle from the source where he or she was born. You may be on top and still you still have household battles. You may be having enough to eat and drink
and
still there is household battle. Not until someone see vision to you or someone prophesy to you before you should understand that you are born inside battle. The book of Job chapter 5 verse
6
to 7.
Kilo so yes.
Ìpọ́njú kò tilẹ̀ tí inú ẹrù pẹ̀ jáde wá.
Bí ìpẹ́jú kò tilẹ̀ tí inú ẹrù pẹ̀ jáde wá.
Tí ìyọnu kò sì ti inú ilẹ̀wù jáde wá.
Tí ìyọnu kò ti inú ilẹ̀wù jáde wá.
Ṣùgbọ́n abí ènìyàn sínú wàhálà.
Bíbélì wé, ṣùgbọ́n abí ènìyàn sínú wàhálà.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí ìpẹ́ẹ̀pẹ́ iná ti máa ta sókè.
Ó ti tó ṣá. Níbi ó bí wa sí lógún ti dìde sí wa.
Battle rise against us from where we were born.
Kò sí ìrírí ogun tó o máa ní.
There is no experience of battle you can have.
Tí ò ní ní ọwọ́ ibi ti bí ọmọ.
That will not be connected to where you were born.
Takan o le fowo kan o.
No enemy can touch you.
Lai gba permission latori so to gba waye.
Without taking permission from your source.
Bibeli be abi eniyan sinu wahala.
The Bible says man is born into trouble.
Abi sinu egun.
Is born into curse.
Ninu epe.
Into imprecation.
Ninu oro odi.
Into negative words.
Ogun emi ni mo ni.
The battle that is claiming ownership.
Ogun olorogun.
The battle of household stepmothers.
Ogun eje.
The battles of blood.
Inu awon ogun won la bi eniyan
si. We are all born into this battle.
Idi niyan ti igbiyanju elomi o fi yo.
And that is why some people's efforts are not yielding results.
Ti elomi fi sa ire.
Some are just running after
scatter. Ti ileri si ye.
And promise and vision are being skipped.
Ti elomi fi nlepa.
And some pursue.
Ogun si so nu mo lowo.
And glory is being lost.
Nitori ibi ta bi si.
Because of where he or she was born.
Ma je nikan tan o.
Don't let anyone deceive you.
Oni ni kani kan ninu si.
No one's supposed to see vision
you
to you. You yourself must know that. You need prayers in order to be delivered from battles in which you were born. I myself know. I need to pray that I'll be delivered from battles in which I was born.
Instead,
affliction do not grow from the soil.
Do
not grow from the soil.
They
are born into trouble. That's why some are pursuing without attaining it.
They
are trying but no result.
They are
trying for him to catch up.
The
battle will just flit away. Because
he
is born into trouble. Let's go and pray. This is the first prayer point.
Call
the name of Jesus once. Lord, take me out from the battles of souls. You are comfortably sister, you're not praying
Lord,
bring me out from the battles in which I was born. Listen to this second prayer. Every day we'll be praying it. Lord, destroy covenant of household battles. All the covenant of household battles that is stopping me, that's not allowing me to progress, that's not allowing me to have my children, that's not allowing me to get my husband, that's not allowing me to excel,
that's
made me to stay in abroad without success,
that's
made me to pursue without achieving covenant of household battles that has turned me to a backward person.
Be
destroyed upon me in the name of Jesus. Listen to the third prayer point.
Come and repeat every day.
The last one you should be repeating every day. Until the end of this prayer topic. Mercy that swallow my household battles. Lord, anoint me with that mercy. Anoint me with mercy. That swallow my household battles. That swallow the battle in which I was born. Lord, point on me. Household battle, get out of me. You are too comfortable. Household battle, get out of me. In Jesus' mighty name, I decree, in the name of Jesus Christ, the battle in which you were born, fire consume that battle.
Share
this prayer right away. Someone hear about it. The battle in which you were born, in the name of Jesus, fire consume it.
Be
distributing this prayer to people. Prophesy in the name of Jesus.
Come
another battle in which you were born.
Down,
Duro. that is stopping you. That is tying you down. That's not allowing you to progress. That covenant is cleansed. Isaiah is cleansed. The powerful one in darkness. That is troubling your life. The Lord strike that person dead. I decree today. Giant of your household. That journey your life with you. Grand swallow him. The covenant of household battle. In which you were born. That say you will not go. The Lord brings you out. Anointing with mercy that supersedes battle. Household battle. The Lord pour it on you. You are giving success. Your life shines. All the place you are this prayer, get to this world. Listen to the word of God. The voice of battle speaking into your life. This year should be wasted. In the name of Jesus Christ,
silent.
I silent that battle. As I've spoken it, authority comes to life. In Jesus' mighty name. Tomorrow's Thursday program, make sure you are there. Let's pray together. All you people, don't forget the covenant prayer.
On the 2nd of February,
on Sunday, that I used to invite people, that's the only Sunday. Apart from our anniversary, we pray upon protection. Take permission from your
pastor.
I should give you permission for that one day, so that you be under that covenant.
Because
the hand of God will visit you.
Under
the 7, 28, 29. All you parents in Lagos and its environment, come and pray, so that the covenant of our
battle
will be destroyed by your people. Title for this prayer: destroying the power of negative words over our children.
Whenever
you are hearing me today, anyone want to stop your children, God will open its mouth and swallow them. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
You may receive the grace to be receiving these prayers on your phone every day.
On WhatsApp.
Or on Telegram.
Pelu awon number yi,
with these numbers:
+234 80 34 62 84 79. Number like eji ni eyi.
This is the second number:
+234 80 22 03 53 89. Number like eta ni eyi.
This is the third number:
+234 70 31 91 68 22. Number like eni ni eyi.
This is the fourth number:
+234 70 38 56 11 22. Back on now.
Also,
all the magba prayer in Lori YouTube.
You can be listening to this prayer on YouTube.
Lojo Juma.
Every day.
Michael Adefisoye.
At Michael Adefisoye.
Ni uruko wa Lori YouTube.
That's our name on YouTube.
Otule magba Lojo Juma.
You can also listen to it every day.
Ni Facebook page iwa.
Our Facebook page.
We love Prophet Adefisoye prayer.
Love Prophet Adefisoye's prayer.
Like the page here. Yeah.
Like the page.
Ole darapo mo wa Lori Instagram wa.
Also, you can join us on our Instagram.
Woli Michael Adefisoye.
Woli Michael.
Be a chingbu awon adua yi.
As you are listening to this prayer,
loruko Jesu,
the name of Jesus,
ileri oluwa,
the promise of God,
yo ma se lori aye yi. Aye yi yo ma tesiwaju.
Your life will experience progress.
Ma je aladaje adua yi.
Do not be selfish concerning this prayer.
Ma send e si gbogbo omo Olorun.
Send it to all children of God.
To mo pe aye won nilu adua.
You know that their lives need prayer.
Be o tin se.
As you're doing it,
ileri Olorun yo se.
The promise of God will come to pass.
Amen.
Amen.
Prophet S. Michael Adefisoye ti gbogbo eyan ma si baba aladura de ninu latest release to kona lala to buragbada buya buragbada gba akole re ni ologo lomo mi series 1 lele o jade togo togo baba aladura o ya o egbe soke
mo bi omiran mo duo bi angeli mo duo bi akoni ogun to nda aye awon omore ti mo fe doju adua ko ninu adua yi loruko Jesu ina ko ju ogun na run
ami loruko Jesu adio sida ti bisi di ti jade makata gbai o majura music and things baba ijebu mama benzi na suna magic telephone 0806 243 5979 o tu wan dara sex in san records ojo koro ijaye Lagos bakana lo wa lodo ija omode music and things ajaloye of himaland ajo latan orile ima ipile ogun o ti wa ka green bi gogo wa bless us to grab your copy in Jesus name.
Recorded, mixed, and mastered by Tayo. 080 6051 6.